Thank you. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Zambezi Marimba Concert. Tonight we are playing a selection of songs that we love to play. This opening song is a special tribute to a great pianist, legendary jazz composer from our state, Massachusetts, Chick Corea, the song Spain. So that was in special dedication to that great man. The next song is a Zimbabwean song composed and arranged by a band called Mokoomba from Victoria Falls. This song is called Kumukanda. Enjoy. Thank you. Thank you very much. The next song is a Chris Berry song, taught by Zan McKenna, who's a new member to the band. Thank you. Thank you. Our next song is a Zimbabwean standard with our own Zambezi twist. Chem Tengure. Thank you. The next song is an arrangement from a famous guitar duet, Gabriela and Rodrigo and Gabriela, Spanish. And it was arranged by Laone Tequiso, former Zambezi director. Here goes. Thank you so much. Let's keep them rolling. Let's keep them rolling. The next song, it's an arrangement I did for the band, borrowed from Zimbabwean rural wedding songs called Chururu. I hope you like it. I'm Thank you so much. We go into the film world and play Another Day of Sun. Andrew, yes, Andrew arranged that song, yeah, that man right there. Yeah. So let's give it up to Andrew. Go back into deep Zimbabwean traditional stuff. I'm gonna play a song called Nemamsas. We love this song. We love the arrangement. Enjoy. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's so much fun. I know everybody's dying to be in this room, but let's be patient. We'll get there. Go get your jab. All right. Before we play this next song, I composed it for the band called Whip. I would like to acknowledge very important musicians in the room, people who have been with the band since they were admitted into the school. So, Andrew Tai, the TA for the band. Yeah. Abby, where is Abby? Abby, yes, another TA in the band. They've been with us. Mr. Jeff, Mr. Fish sitting by the drums there. Jeff Salmon, holding down the rhythms there. But then we've got special guest appearances every time from the jazz bands, and we'd like to give it up to Mr. Jared Beggar on the trumpet. Andrew Rule. What? And of course, last but not least, Mr. Max Everett. No, I haven't forgotten. I'm doing my thing, right? So with these people, we played a lot of shows, great music, and without them, we wouldn't have a band at all. At the same time, Mr. Noah Jacobson, saxophone and marimba, and this young man here, Johnny Rogers, Annie Lou, Nandini Sitharaman, Melvin Lewis, Zan McKenna, Evelyn Cho. They think I forget names. No, I don't. All right, the next song is called Whip. Let's enjoy. Awesome. One, two, three, four. Next one is another deep Mbira song, Totsungaira, to wander. Thank you. Again by Andrew Tai, Dynamite. Got three more songs to play, but I would like to thank the music department and my fellow faculty colleagues in the department, the dance department, 62 Center, now the guys who do sound down here. We've got videographers, photographers, thank you so much. And of course, special thanks to the band. Without the band, without the members of the band, there's no band. And without you people watching from wherever you are, we wouldn't do this. You know, we just play hidden here like we do every rehearsal. But thank you so much. We're going to play a song that we love playing called Dindingwe, which means cheetah, the fastest animal. Here we go. Can't take too long with that one. People pass out. Got two more numbers. Shut up and dance. Wherever you are, arranged by our former TA, Julia Choi. After tonight, we are doing this again on Saturday. Paresky Front Lawn. Chapin Hall Steps, whichever name you want, it's the same place. Come hang out with us. There are restrictions, but we would love to see you. Thank you. Thank you. nanga, which means sweet pumpkins. I hope you get up and dance wherever you are. And again, thank you so much for tuning in and watching our performance. Thank you to the band. Thank you to the horn section there. Thank you so much. See you Saturday. Thank you, everybody.